So to see a truck traveling at that speed, knowing that at every corner he goes to, you know, he's challenging death.
Dude.
It was a pretty interesting thing to see out in the middle of absolutely nowhere. And so then we went on to our hike, which is treacherous alone.
Okay. Okay, that was interesting. That was interesting. Man, I'm like, that can't be the Too Fast, Too Furious guys, right?
That was like a truck kind of like yours, right?
No, that was actually a real off-road truck, Baja, with the suspension and everything. So he was follow the
garbage.
The Circle K cup. That was weird. Man, you can hear that guy all the way.
As you can hear me huffing and puffing, you start to realize that the intensity of this hike is definitely raising the bar. It's getting extremely steep. I mean, you're to the point where you're almost climbing, and then I've got a camera and a light in both hands, so I really can't use my hand. The scariest thing about up there is that the trail doesn't look the same. I mean, you lose kind of the direction, which you normally wouldn't do, but you lose direction up there once it's dark and you've got to go by light, even though you know where you're going. But you've got a cliff on one side also, so you definitely don't want to make that error.
Is it going left?
Yeah.
I think that's the way I went.
Up that way?
Yeah. I don't remember.
Yeah, I do.
Ow.
So you see that.
Look, I lost my light. Holy shit. You don't want to lose your light. Okay, give me some light up here. Oh, whew. Man, you do not want to lose your light up here. And I'm climbing with a camera and the light, which sucks because I'm not able to get up in it. I can't tell you. Let's go to creepy level 7. Say, what the hell am I missing? I just heard something weird. It sounded like a cow. Where the hell that is? Okay. Sudden I'm hotter than hell, maybe from climbing that hill, but
I think this cave captures the warm air going up out of the canyon.
Man,
it's really hot. So first and foremost, something's living up here and taking a pee all over the place.
Man, I'm telling you what, this is spooky shit. You know, if there ever was like an Indian spirits or other spirits, and you know, I don't know if that cross over there is to get rid of some spirits that are here they want to get rid of. Man, I don't know. All I can tell you is this is a weird ass place. This is weird. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go dark. Let's go dark, James, for a minute. Find your rock that you won't kill yourself on. Make sure there's no snakes down below it. Okay. I don't know if you guys, you can't see anything. This is like unbelievable. I mean, you can't see anything. I can barely see that there's a ceiling, but is there anybody here that'd like to communicate with me? My heart's beating a million miles an hour, Jen. I don't know about yours. It is getting a little lighter. I can see a little outline. But you know, I can imagine the ancients sitting in this cave, you know, 600, 700, 800 years ago, you know. And their only concern was survival, you know, getting through the next day. And God only knows what happened up here. And God only knows what some of the people that have come up here and desecrated it. And God only knows what's happened up here. But there's definitely an animal in this area. And, man. So you go out in the desert, hiking to Superstition at night. So what do you think, James?
Well, no matter what, we're definitely in an animal's home.
Right.
Like 100%.
And it's a big animal too. We can see the
hear him down here somewhere. But other than that, it's a creepy cave, man. This is a really, really sketchy place to be in the dark.
Man, it is hot too. Man, I'm like
warm in this.
I haven't sweat like this. I don't know what it is. I don't know if that means something or it doesn't mean something or. You know, the human factor here is as scary as the animal factor here is as scary as whatever spirit type could be here, you know?
I'm not even able to focus on anything other than that there's like imminent threats of people and animals here.
You know, what bothered me though was those people coming down the hill, you know? And then they were all calm, and it's like, you're calm coming down that crazy hill. That's the craziest hill ever. And I used to live here, and then I thought, well, you know, they could park their car down the road and then come up on us. I mean, we do have an advantage, but we have a disadvantage. We got to come down this thing. James just saw a bat, which, you know, you're going to hear, definitely. But, you know, we're going to shut the light out and stay up here for about an hour. And then if anything weird happens or doesn't happen, I just want to show that one more time. It's not something that makes me feel comfortable. I don't know what it is. I mean, I don't know if it's something. If anybody out there knows what that is, let us know. Look at there. Definitely got animals up here. I mean, you could smell it.
Well, yeah, that's why.
And this light, if you apologize to anybody on this light, you really can't. It's good for hiking, but it's not good to show you guys what's up in here. So we're going to gonna set this camera up here somewhere where it doesn't fall, and then we're going to go lights out, James.
Let me make sure there's not like a lion or something down here. Don't do this if you don't hang out in the mountains much.
Like don't do this if you do hang out in the mountains much.
Well, it's literally everything you don't do.
Yeah, but we had to do it, you know? That was part of the deal. You know, we have to come out here and do this because that's what we do. Come up. I'm gonna get my my gun. Are you ready? Make sure you stay where you're at. Don't move. Don't change position so I know where you're at. Look at the camera. The camera's moving. Look at the f***ing camera. That goddamn camera's moving. Look at that. It's rocking. I swear, that camera was like rocking. Do you see it? Can you see that?
I see a light around it, too.
What the hell is that? Man, is that my glasses, or is that?
There's something to the right of it I see moving. The right side of it, I see a light.
Is it moving?
Okay, yeah, there's nothing there. What is that about? How could I see any light on it?
I don't know. What is that? I hope that you can see it. I hope you see it. You can see it rocking when it's on. That's crazy. I don't see it doing it now. That's fascinating, man. That's unbelievable. What the hell could that be? Ain't no wind, man. I'm sweating my ass off. Oh, that camera, look at that.
Dude.
That camera's moving. Look at that. I hope you can see it when we're talking. I mean, man, maybe there ain't no light, though.
Well, that's what I don't understand what that light on it is. To the right-hand side, right?
Yes.
I have no idea.
I mean, I see the lav on it. Man, maybe that's maybe it's an illusion. Maybe it's not moving.
Maybe a reflection on the handle?
Well, the handle's flat black. Rubber.
I don't. Yeah, just to warn you, I'm moving my foot a little, so that's the noise you're gonna hear.
Man, it is getting a little lighter.
Oh, no.
I tell you what, I'm almost, for some reason, man, in my head, I see an Indian in this cave with us. Now, I don't feel it, I see it, though. I'm afraid to turn my light on, man. I'm afraid he's gonna be standing next to me. Do you feel that?
Yeah, I don't like this at all. I gotta be completely honest.
I feel like there's people in here with us. I don't feel like they're like, oh man, just feel that breeze. Holy shit. Feel
yeah,
that.
Dude,
look at that.
I'm about done with this.
Man, there's a breeze coming through here feel that?
Mm-hmm.
Holy Jesus.
And my mind is playing tricks on me because I swear I see a light by the camera still. Not from the camera itself. It's to the right of it on the rock.
Man, this place is getting darker and darker and darker. I feel it.
Oh, it is. It just got way darker. Okay, dude. Yeah, I'm
about. I've
found enough for this.
Well, we stayed. And man, I could swear that I felt people around me. I could see this character in my head right on this area over here. You know, and man. And all of a sudden the breeze blew through here, and maybe it was a regular breeze, but there was no wind coming through here at all. There was no wind coming through here. Now the crazy part is to get out of here with, first off, not missing the trail going down, and second off, getting down with lights on. Oh, this place is creepy as shit. We didn't have to stay all night up here. That's next. I needed to get one of them in my head before I did all night, though. Okay, do you remember the trail? Is that it, or is this it?
So you come up through rocks.
I don't. Yeah, but there wasn't like loose rocks.
That,
no,
that takes you off a cliff.
Hell. That's not where I want to go, James.
Now.
We got to go down. We didn't go. Did we go up? Or we?
Give me a second, because I'm like really disoriented at the moment.
Well, it does that here. Well, I'll be able to, if I see it, I'll be able to. We didn't go down that. We did not go down there.
No, no, that's not it.
So we had to come to the, go to the right. Yeah.
No, the right drops us off the side here. That goes straight down.
We lost, that's a cliff. That ain't it for sure. So, that ain't it either. That's a cliff.
So is this. Yeah, go back, dude. We'll fuck you.
Yeah, but it can't go. See right down there?
Well, I mean, I think it goes up there. It doesn't look like it should be where we go.
See, like right there? That ain't down there. We don't.
No, no, to your right.
No, I'm just saying. So I know for sure that ain't it.
No, to your right. Around.
What's over that right there?
A cliff.
How do you get lost? Getting out of here.
When you come straight down that.
Now here's the cave. Has to be one of them ways.
Well, you can get here. I don't want to mess around. Fuck, it's dark.
I came up this. I didn't come up down there. It ain't there. So weird that is it down this crevice? Here it is, I think.
Straight off the side, doesn't it?
See, there's where I think we came down. Right there. Yeah, I don't trying to hike with a camera.
Oh yeah.
And a light. Okay, it's not that way. It's got to be this way. We haven't went down the... There's trash. I remember that trash. I never thought I'd like to see trash. But that trash... Yeah, I remember it. I wanted the people to be able to really see what this was about, not...
Oh, absolutely. There you go.
Heads up behind
you. You're right. That big rock right there.
You remember it?
Yeah, you hang on our left with that rock.
I didn't remember that rock. But this trail's... Yeah.
Am I wrong? Oh, shit, don't tell us it's shattered. I was like, what kind of animal is ran across? So...
We ain't done yet. I'm not even going to say anything until... We're on that bridge.
There's definitely reasons not to go into these mountains alone in the dark at night.
And a microcalorie there was her remote bike was this. Okay, ready. So that was in
holy shit.
You know, whether we saw something in the cave or not, you know, it's just the superstitions. I mean, you know, you get lost on trails you never get lost on. You know, you lose your sight, you lose your way. Because it's the superstitions. That's just what happens out here. Crazy things happen when you're in the superstitions. Whether it be day or night, you just never know what's going to happen. That's what makes it the Superstition Mountains, the most haunted mountain range in North America.